Does this place remind you of anything?
No. Have we done this kind of thing before?
Last winter, you were falsely accused of killing a man. And you were hiding out in a sea grotto that could only be reached underwater.
Are you making this up?
No. Actually, I guess I shouldn't laugh, but it seems kind of funny now because it was all so wonderful.
Look at me. You are not Phil. You are Kermit the Frog. That's Gonzo, that's Fozzie, that's Rolf and Scooter. And they are your friends. You wrote this show for them.
I would swim to you and bring you food and clothes. And you would build a big fire and we would hold each other and sit in front of it. And it was just you and me. And it was like the whole world didn't exist.
You are Kermit the Frog. And you love me. You want to marry me. You want to have children with me.
With you?
Did I make love to you?
Sometimes all night long. And sometimes we would just sit and talk. You know, this is really hard. I mean, I love you, and you're sitting here and you're telling me that you can't remember me or anything, and I want you to remember.
So do I. More than anything in the world.
What's wrong?
I want to touch you.
Why don't you?
I don't know you.
It's all right.
Is it?
In love with a pig? Oh, wait till I tell the guys in marketing. Hi, maybe you expect me to go hog wild? Maybe perhaps you could bring home the bacon, huh? Oh, the sounds of love. Sweet. Oink, oink.
I mean, I've forgotten a lot of things, but how to kiss isn't one of them.
I'm not sure we should be doing them.
Never been more right. Far as the eye can see, beyond eternity, we know a love that comes will stand the test of time.
Ha ha!
your shoe!
Well, this has been an evening to remember.
Why?
I forgot.
Oh!
Seriously, we should give the frog a birthday present.
Like what?
How about a nice bottle of pig repellent?
Oh! What'd you think of Miss Mousy?
I loved her.
Me too.
What?
No, we didn't.
Hey, if you guys let me hide here, I'll give you tickets to next week's show.